Good morning and welcome to another vlog. So today's vlog is going to be something different. It's not going to be a travel vlog. So Apple event is coming up on 12th September 2017. What we can expect from the Apple event on September 2017. So let's get started. I had viewed a lot of videos on YouTube regarding the rumored features of iPhone, Apple Watch, Apple TV, iOS 11. So I thought of collecting all the data from those videos and share it with you all regarding what we can expect from the Apple 2017 event. The venue for the event is going to be the Steve Jobs Theater. For Apple, for the first time, is going to present its event on that theater. It's a brand new campus where the event is going to take place. Before continuing on the video, do click the subscribe button so you won't be missing out on any of the videos on my channel. The next gen iPhone can be called as iPhone 8, 8 Plus and iPhone X. So we are expecting that three variants of iPhone can be launched during this event. iPhone might now come with a face detection system. Apple is very particular about its security features, so upgrading itself from the fingerprint sensor, now Apple might come up with the face detection system. Also, the status bar on the top of the iPhone will now be split into two parts, with left side mentioning the date and time and the right side mentioning the cellular or the Wi-Fi network. The pre-orders for iPhone might start by 15 September and the release, the first shipment of the iPhone might be from 22nd of September. It is rumored that Apple might finally come up with a 5.8 OLED display with a edge-to-edge display with only a 4mm bezel. The iPhone will look really stunning and beautiful. It is also rumored that the home button will not be a physical home button anymore. It will be a software based home button. The new iPhone 8, 8 Plus and iPhone X can run on a new chip, which is the A11 chip, packed with powerful performance and processors. We can also expect a wireless charging for the new iPhones. I'll be making a video after the event explaining all what happened during the event, the product launches and all its details. So if you don't want to miss out on that video, do click the subscribe button. It is rumored that Apple might launch a Apple Watch Series 3 during this event. Apple Watch Series 3 might come with a LTE function. It is also rumored that it will not be able to make calls using the LTE function. It will be only supported for the VoIP services like Skype and FaceTime. You can also expect a launch of a 4K Apple TV during this event. Also, adding to the rumors, we can also expect a new and improved Siri. Regarding the wireless AirPods, which Apple had released earlier, we can expect the AirPods in two new colors, red and black. So let's hope all the rumors come true and all these features come power packed in the new iPhone 8, 8 Plus and iPhone X. So this is the 10th anniversary of Apple, so it's going to be a big event. And yes, you can check out the link in the description below for the live streaming of this event. I hope you have liked today's video. Let's hope Apple comes up with a blasting event on September 12th. I'm really looking forward for it. I'm really excited what Apple is up to at its 10th anniversary. If you like today's video, smash that like button. Click here to subscribe to my channel. Click here to view my last video. And as always, take care. Goodbye. See you soon. Bye.